Okay, so my neighbor is passing, of course. Just get an idea of the level of mussels. And in the pot, I have leeks, I have celery, and I have red onion. As you can see, coarsely chopped. All the way at the bottom is wine and mussels. This is recipe a la Sam. Thank you so much for your help. And I just wanted to document the fact that this is my first attempt at mussels. Let's see what happens.